Hello and welcome back to Returning Northeastern. Here we are on Stevensons Bank. I had a question from Jerry Allen of Kampala Road, asking about the P2 and if it's any good. But before we go into the question, I think you should check out his channel. He's doing some extensive work on his layout at the moment, rebuilding the layout of a couple of stations and putting in some new baseboards. So give his channel a look. Now then, the question that Jerry was asking, is the P2 any good? Well, I've got a little test for it. It hasn't been up Stevenson's Bank. Now, the most the Sea Eagle could pull up this bank was 4 coaches. So, although the P2 has 2 extra driving wheels, I think we should put it to the test. So, let's see what it can do. Okay, she had a little bit of a wheel slip there, but she's still pulling with all six Hornby coaches. And she's still going. Unbelievable. Considering the seagull couldn't manage it. If she's going to get stuck, she's going to get stuck on this bend. Oh, there she go. There she go a bit more. No, I think that's it. That's as far as she can make it. Oh, she's going. No. Okay, what we'll do, we'll give her a bit more power. She's on 8 miles an hour at the moment. Let's just give her a bit more. She's pulling all six coaches up. Stopped a bit. Give her a little bit more. Oh, she did it. She pulled all six Hornby coaches up. Okay, Jerry, mate, I hope that answers your question. The only thing I would suggest is she's not very good on very tight radiuses. So make your radiuses as big as possible. It normally tells you on the box, I think it's 432mm diameter, something like that. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Bye now.